Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood and destroyed.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress.
Guardian down.
Do this. I got your back. Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking. Have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota. Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
You're interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
We don't finish this. There'll be more of these hitting home. Here it is. The darkest of all the Hive's chambers. What is this thing? It's a shard of the Traveler. They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. I can read it. And our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this? Great.
Party size is 3. Your required level has to be 24. This is all I know for the tier 1 facts as well. That's the only thing I really know about it so far. So again, you will have to be level 24, and it looks like that you will basically